You know, folks stopped off at Carbridge on the way home to Inverness. Fantastic night out in Inverness yesterday, watching the stiff little fingers. Not quite as energetic as I was on Friday night in the Barras. Old legs can't handle 2 hours in the mosh pit, 2 nights in a row. Absolutely no danger. Great night though. 40 years touring. Can't beat it. Anyway, I was in Inverness. Reminded me of a wee story. Me and Alistair were up there many years ago on a bed and breakfast. We met this woman from the islands. But you understand, Alistair used to get with a lassie from the islands out US way. And this woman we were staying with confirmed a story I didn't believe was true. You always get one of these urban myths. You like to think they're true because they sound good stories, but you laugh. Nah, no buying it. But I laugh anyway when I heard the story. Right, so this is the one. Alistair told me years ago. Up in the islands many years ago, there's an old guy. Let's call him Rory. Rory McLeod. Good Scottish name. Probably wasn't his name, but anyway, Rory McLeod. Just sitting at his croft, bothering nobody. He said, just have a bevy. He's a bottle of whiskey at the side of the sofa. Bottle of whiskey, drink, bottle of whiskey, drink, drink, drink. And this day, everybody says that they want to do it. Says they want to put your foot through the telly. When something happens, you don't agree with something that's been said in the telly, you want to throw something at it, you want to put your foot through it. Anyway, Alistair told us this story. This guy, Rory McLeod, he's sitting there, bloated. He's steaming. Something comes on that he doesn't agree with. Picked up a shotgun that was at the side of his couch and just blew the telly away. That's basically what I wanted to do, something like that. Oh, Rory, he's like, nah, no taking any more of this. Blam, telly away. So I'm thinking to myself, good story, Alistair, I like it. But I don't know if it's true or not. So anyway, we're in this bed and breakfast, and the wife starts to talk to Alistair about the islands. Alistair mentioned this boy, Rory McLeod. She says, Rory McLeod. She says, I used to stay next door to him. She says, I was sitting in the house one night and I heard this bang. As he went in next door and he blew his telly up. He can't be stories like that, man. Just imagine old Rory just sitting there. Some came on the telly I didn't like. Bang, double barrel, telly blew to pieces. Oh, sorry. My throat's away for last night singing. So there you go, another urban myth story. Proven to be true. Some guest house woman up at Inverness. Rory McLeod, bang.